Alexa, turn on the Christmas lights.
Welcome, guys, to the start of the Christmas special vlog. It's currently Saturday, so last week's vlog has just gone live. And I thought, since I've wrapped everyone else's presents, it's only fair enough if I actually wrap Kaylee's. So I've been wrapping a few of her little bits and bobs that I've got her as little added extras. And now I've moved on to the main present. So, I've got my throat. So the way that I'm going to try and do this is make it quite a clever present. So what we're going to do is we're going to have these, which are two tops, because I messed up my order. And we now have two tops. So on the tops, they have lyrics to a song, which Kaylee likes quite a lot. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to wrap this one, this envelope, which says, open me. So we're going to put that inside of the tops. Obviously, when I fold the tops up, we're going to put that in the middle. And then on top, the first thing I want Kaylee to open is this. So this one is confirmation to the hotel that we're going to be staying in. So the event's in Leeds on the 17th of August. Now, if you guys recognise the location and date, you'll probably know what this is. And this, the tickets to go and see Ed Sheeran's 2019 tour. So Kaylee's going to absolutely adore that. By the time you guys see this, she will have already opened this. So it doesn't matter that I'm actually recording this. And yeah, so fingers crossed, this is going to work. And I can't wait to see her face when she opens it, because these are something, it's something that she's not expecting at all. Because every time sort of I hint at it, she's like, there's no way you could have got them. They will have sold out straight away. And she was right, but I managed to buy them 10 minutes after they went on sale. So, ching ching, bing bong, Ed Sheeran, here we come. So here we go, guys. I have just set it all up and we are now about to wrap it up. So I'm just going to show you guys what I've actually done. So because wrapping up presents is always a pain, I've had to put things on the actual ends. But this guy in the middle here is what we've gone for. So we've put the two tops in the centre. I've folded them up so that the print is actually underneath. So when she opens it, she's not going to actually see it, if that makes sense. So then she'll see these and she'll think, ooh, wicked. So then I want her to open that one first. Then obviously she'll open that one. And then hopefully, either way, she might look at the print. Hopefully she won't look at the print first. I want her to open these first. But yeah, hopefully this plan is going to work. So as it is the Christmas special, this vlog, a little red-breast robin came the other day and flew and landed on my windowsill. And it had a little note in its mouth. So I grabbed the note, I read the note out, and it said, "This is a message from David." Okay. And it said, "Can you please give a wonderful festive shout-out to Abigail?" So, there you go. Abigail! Have a good Christmas from myself from David. So yeah, I enjoyed that, and sorry about the confusion there, David. All the presents are finally wrapped. At last, all the presents are finally wrapped. So let's just take a look at a few of the special secret locations. So as you can see, Santa has been and has left a magical box there. He's also left some magical presents around the side of the tree. And then he has left some more magical presents in the corner of the room, which have the random six dots of polyfill stuff.
Mm. Hey, my choice of fashion is amazing. My no, choice of fashion is amazing. Blue Adidas shoes, camo trackies, and a maroon
hoodie.
Well, thing. But yes, we are here. You can't really see because like the car is like extremely foggy. We're at a church and we are doing what we do every year, guys. And what is that, Kaylee?
Crystal Ingle.
And yeah, we're just waiting. Mandy's at a church service, so we're waiting for her to. What time is it? We're only gonna wait another hour. Just kidding, we're gonna wait another 5 minutes. Make it 10. And then we can go and make our Christingles. And if you don't know what a Christingle is, go back and watch the Minecraft, the Q&A video that I did where I explain it. Christingles are finished. three mince pies, two glasses of milk, and a wonderful crystallingle.
Dougie!
Guys, guess what?
It's Christmas Eve, so I've just blinded my eyes. It's day 24. I can't even see what I'm doing here. What do we get behind day 24? Phew, it was starting to get claustrophobic in there. And behind the foil, what do we get? Yeah, boys, we get a... what are they called? What's that? Reindeer!
What's in here? Look. What's in here?
Christingle time, guys. We're at the church again for take two. This is the service. Christmas Eve meal. Nom 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 nom. Rump steak, and then fajitas. And there, guys. Is the Christingle lit and known as the Christ light? Woohoo! Here we go, guys. The presents are under the tree. The sack is there for me. We've got some wine, we've got some boxes, we've got some things that wrapped up for foxes. In foxes, wrapping paper, even. And yeah, there's the tree in all its glory. Now it's time to go on siege and climb up some stories that are multi-story. Flipping heck.
Sorry about that. Oh, well, let's not do that. Enough copyrights. I need something bright to come on TV. That must be bright. There we go. There we go. So yeah, guys, guess what time it is?
It's midnight! Which means only one thing. It's Christmas! Christmas.
But now it's bedtime, so time to get to bed, and I will see you all in the morning. Good night, guys.
Morning, guys. It's Christmas Day. Oh. Have a look at this, look. Look. Santa's been. Ta-da! Adam.
What's in there? Oh my god. They're like donuts. That's cool. I mean, she's left the price on, but that's impressive. Solid chocolate and strawberry flavoured candy donuts.
Me and Dad, Christmas Day, are in car. I'm taking me Christingle to me nan's house. We're going to pick up me nan. Then we're going to crack on with the Christmas montage of opening all the presents. So, yeah, we are future.
Right then, let's start, because I've got...
Open that one, because you've brought it up anyway.
What?
That one there.
Merry Christmas, Diane.
I wonder what this can be.
I think it might be something like a dressing gown.
Oh, I chose it, actually. I wanted a nice, bright coat. Like that blue one I've got, but it's...
Is that what I bought?
Yeah.
If you'll be seeing. A little blue.
What's that now?
Well, I say to Kayleigh, when I was at my old job, they all had guns. Not guns. They all had little toy guns. And I kept saying that...
Bang, bang, bang.
...toy gun to join in. But like, you know when we used to go to Skegness and we had the Nerf guns? Yeah. That's basically one of those.
Nerf guns in your head?
Nerf. N-E-R-F. You're like, we sat in the corridor and shot at each other.
Oh. they got stickers on?
Not in the house, really. Oh, careful, not that short range guard.
Get everything taped in.
I know what this is.
Well, been out on for like a tears.
I've written on the back.
You're a bad voice, the woman. What game is it?
Because they knew, then I knew what they were.
Yeah, you're wrapping them then.
Because you're not supposed to look at the back of it, you look at the front of it.
You think, oh, it's a bit hard when you put it upside down on the table.
That's from Adam. Thank you for that.
Then a
roast. So you want to go on this week then? You can't go off this week.
Fine. Then I can get
the. He's got Christmas socks last year and he can wear them all the time.
Yeah.
No, you don't ever give you. Having said that, one did give me a gift voucher for £25
ages and ages ago. Oh, but you're watching and you're charged up.
What watch?
I bought myself.
And you're not that up either.
No, I've got my job. I've got my job. I've got my job.
Well, you're right, you're off.
Well, I do the same for me. I buy it and then I fill you for me. Thank you. It's
Just
your
own art, well. Oh, the
Don't
forget
your
tears. Oh. Which one should I open next? This one's heavier. Oh, don't do this. If you put everything on the back, I don't want to
open
know.
Open that one because that was really expensive, that one.
It's not really, the pound shop?
It's not really a Christmas present, that. You'll see when you open it.
It's just wrap, look.
Oh, it is wrapped up.
It's just wrap, mother.
Oh, it's a cardboard box.
It is actually brand new, that. But it's a replacement, really.
What do you mean it's brand new? You can't buy second-hand ones, I don't think, anyway.
No, but we've got. We tried to get a replacement, but it's a brand new one.
What is a replacement?
You can get room.
I'm going to take one go for, through for dinner because the table's out and it has to put the table up.
Oh!
What's that?
What, I bought myself.
What's that?
I bought myself.
Who's bought you that? Who bought you that? Amazon. You need this for the car. Did you pay me for it?
Yeah.
I hope you did.
What?
That's actually, I don't know why, because we've got one like that anyway.
Oh, yeah. Oh, really
nice. Who's got me that one? From Adam, thank you. I like that. You know, the balls we normally have, but it's in a bar.
Yeah.
Just because you haven't got any.
No, I've
Did you
just
say there were one for me and Dad?
Yeah.
Is it okay
with
you?
Do you know
what
it is?
It's nice to break it. Yeah, it's like a.
No, just it's a little crystal, but it's a guardian angel.
I can see
it's
an
angel.
It's
got
your
month on it.
Your
birth
month.
June.
Okay,
it's got
amethyst. I thought amethyst was a different one. I thought mine was pearl. Have I got amethyst? I like amethyst anyway. I can buy that.
Light amethyst. Love, guardians, protection, light amethyst.
What's that there? I didn't know.
Lovely that.
That's your
job. Yeah, why would you plug it in?
It's not.
No,
it's that wire. It's fully magnetised.
No, I'm
not
having it.
Yeah.
Is it? Oh, you don't have to do it.
What is it?
Do it this afternoon.
Not going to charge them that. You'll use this afternoon.
Oh, yeah.
You
got it. That's why she got me a mug.
Where is it?
Oh, my
God. PlayStation mug.
Wasn't there any room for any flipping
mugs? Ben got one of me left at the airport. It's
quite a good
mug. You brought my mug with that?
All you
get to
say was, I want some
sambuca,
I want to buy some
sambuca. Yeah, it's Christmas.
Eh?
That's what I'm saying, you'll have to
send it back, didn't I?
Lift
me that one up, Daniel, I'm not sure.
You want that one, it's front corner. That's what corner.
I know it where it won't stay on.
Chucking stuff!
No, it won't stay on. This one's wrapped, but the other one won't wrap.
You meant to do the top button on this?
No, I don't think so. Just
give me one.
Nice. Yeah, can I?
Yeah, he wanted a shirt.
Oh, thanks,
Dad.
That's
you can if you're
going to
like wear a tie.
No, I can't.
Yeah.
It won't fit.
You should got a bigger one. You should wear a tie in soon.
Well, I didn't know we were going to have an interview, did I?
Well, you know we're going to have an interview,
Dad. No, that's all right. You can leave it undone then, Dan. That's nice. Well. Yeah, okay.
You need the chocolate. You have. Is that like a Santa Claus chocolate as well?
Yeah, that's a card.
That, yeah, that's a card.
That's
nice, isn't it, Mum?
Look at the shirt. Black top and purple. Oh, that's to go with something else, I think. Have you, what is in the card? What does the card say? The Christmas card.
Damn.
What?
It's a family matter.
It's just a card. Oh, that's a family matter. All right, okay.
From Adam. Is this the one that you said I like the most? Is this the one that I like the most? Is this close? I don't know, Jack Jones.
Well, it's probably
a dislike though.
Probably
going to stand the test. What are these babies in? What are jelly beans in? Go on, jelly beans.
I'm going to get off this.
Oh!
About
I didn't love it. I thought I wanted a new dressing room, didn't I?
I bought myself one, a bigger one, and you've got that brain taste of people. Have you?
They're about the same,
have you opened all these presents yet, Adam? Daniel, opened all your presents yet?
No, but she's not opened half of hers.
I'm finishing up now.
I have.
It's got mine to open.
Three. Well,
there was, but. So here we are, guys, in my chavvy, as you can see, clothing. We've opened all the presents, just check out what we've got. So, we're currently installing one of the games on there, which you can't actually tell, but all I can tell you is that it's over 100 gig. And yes, here we go. So what do we have? Your calendar, stocking, the brand new Logitech headset. We've got Red Dead Redemption, which is one I'm installing. We've got Just Cause and we've got Knowledge of Power. We've got some new pyjamas, some nice chocolate wachlet Tonys here. We've got a Nerf Gun of Kaylee. I've got an Amazon Echo Dot. I've got a dash cam, brand new PlayStation controller. Lots of wonderful, wonderful gifts. And there we go, guys.
Normal cider, it's nice.
Gammon and turkey.
You got the bottle. I got
the bottle. Alexa,
you pull up enough.
It's Alexa, I'm not, aren't you? Alexa.
One more. This bit.
Okay.
Turn that off. Oh, sorry, Dan. No, you take that first.
I've been demonstrating it to you. You just say, Alexa, play this for me.
Amazing what they can
and then you pull. You hold the glass with one and turn the cork with the other.
That's it, yeah.
That's it.
You can't, Adam can't see.
Sorry, Adam.
5 minutes and we'll be eating a starter.
You it's going like to pop. Idea. Three, no, two.
I meant to get some orange juice and I forgot.
Jesus, Dan.
Olly, olly, olly.
You just went through that window across the road.
Food time.
Yeah, I'd like to be empty this one, so chuck this one. So you've got a mixture of pork and
turkey. Look at that. Look at it. Delicious. Chocolate M&S Yule log. So guys, finally, it's arrived. I ordered something on Boxing Day. And yeah, here it is. Let's crack this thing open and just see what it actually is I've ordered. So, bought a pack of three because they were cheaper to get three than they were to get two. And on the Alexa box, look. On the back, on the side of the Alexa box, it actually tells you what it's compatible with. And there's this one right here called TCP-Link. And if you look, TCP-Link. So, we bought ourselves a TCP-Link Wi-Fi Alexa, like, inspired, can you say? Plug.
I pronounce that inspired, but text-to-speech is always improving and I might not have it quite right.
She just corrected me when I didn't even flip an egg. Right, anyway, let's get this thing open. Let's get this thing open. So what do we have? So, okay, all it is a plug. Which is no surprise, it's quite a weighty plug. And I'm guessing all I've got to do is plug it in, press the Wi-Fi button. Oh, it is actually a button. Then it should connect to the Wi-Fi. So we're going to give this thing a go and see how it goes.
Right,
So, fingers crossed, what we have here is a multi-way. So we're going to plug in the plug. And it's not going to fit properly. Is it in? I don't trust that. One sec. Bear with me. Let me unplug that. Because I don't think you're supposed to plug them in with things at the side. But so here we go. So it's plugged in. It's got a Wi-Fi button. If we press that, I've now turned it off. So now it's turned on. And it must be connecting or connected. I'm not too sure. Now what we're going to have to do, guys, is end this video and see if we can connect it. So, guys, we have just turned on all the Wi-Fi settings. We've enabled the device. Now it's time for the moment of truth. So, are you guys ready? Because I am. Alexa, turn on the Christmas lights.
Okay.
Boys! And on that note, guys, it is time to end. Alexa, say goodbye.
Goodbye.
And it's goodbye from Alexa. And it's goodbye from Adam. Alexa, turn off the Christmas lights.
Okay.